So through the story, when you read those principles, you know, what they always talk about, right? Only thing is now the key is how to play it in your form, how to do it when you are touching hands. So when you go, are you big? Right? Or are you small? Yeah. What are you? Like a small rotating shaft or marble turning rather than big sphere moving. So when they do training, okay, you can't feel, let's do a big movement. Easier to feel.
Right.
But small movement is better for attacking. Because it gives you less chance to neutralize.
But do you have to understand the big movement before you
can... Easier to feel.
Right.
Why easier to draw a big curve rather than a small curve? So from here, smaller, small, until you put inside a snuff bottle, you can still draw it, even though it's very small. Otherwise, how do people draw so small? Many finders maybe? A lot of them doing many finders again. They see it in their mind and they draw.
So now I have the two problems with this wrist. So how do I get rid of this?
When you do form this, you are doing this. I do that. This part of the form, I'm doing this. So I'm going to use your hand to do the movement.
I just
use your hand to express the form.
Oh.
So like grabbing a spiral stair, right?
Okay.
This is my hand. Do it on my hand, it's just for you to play. Cannot, see this one? Round, that's why you see it. Now I'm resting. Instead of sliding off. Don't use the finger, just. You see, if you are too.
Yeah.
Southern style, right? Southern Shaolin. You go. See how it slide off?
Yeah.
I can go this way, See how I like grabbing the sparrows here?
Like
that, no good. See?
Resting.
Like that. See, if you do it correctly, my hand will slide off. But you don't let me slide up, you go this way, you dangle me again. See, this is like a rollback also. But now you do halfway, you come up on top and you roll back some more. Then you press in. See, like a round ball. Then from there, you get my hand out, you dangle it again. You don't have to scoop, you just go like that, come in. Once you get my hand in, then you just come back on top. You see, I go like that. I go this way. See, now I go like that. Then I go. It's like catching a tail,
You just kind of playing with it.
I catch the tail.
So the thing I want to avoid is what, like, it's like resting. This is hard.
You are more like trying to use the head instead of your feeling. I'm trying to. Your mind is a spiral entangling the tail. See, it's like entangling the tail. Now I come in. The tail moves away. I come in. The tail moves away. I come in. It's like the feeling, not the hand.
So ignore the hand.
The mind is a spiral turning round and round. Like a circle game. What's the famous song Johnny Mitchell sing? You don't listen to the song, oh my god.
It's not my time, I think.
Too hard. This is like doing southern style. Real feeling. It's like. Now we are doing southern style. You can use it, but it's not Tai Chi. Tai Chi is
really soft.
See, it is like a circle. Even if I hold, come back.
It's quite soft.
This is a tail. It's like the tail, you don't want to break the tail. You don't want to squeeze the tail and break it.
So, I see that you're moving a lot.
Find the feeling. You see, it's my hand can come out. Now we are doing more doing that. Maybe the hand can fly up.
Yeah.
I go like, see the hand, you want to fly up, sorry, you can't. Sorry, you cannot. See, I'm jumping you. Now it's like this tail, sorry, I catch this tail. See, it's like 4 ounces. It's not like
right.
This is different.
Okay.
This is like 4 ounces.
Gotta be lighter.
You run, I follow. You come, I let go. You come, I change. You change. Okay.
Okay.